I've seen that same thing in my family. I've seen some of the strongest players back in the day had many women, but when it came to the end, he died alone. And we have to address that fact that, again, it's not just, again, preserving the black family, but, again, it's also pointing to the fact that, again, many of these men may have children. They may have longtime girlfriends, but they don't have a spouse. And in the end, they end up dying alone. So talk about relationships and we as men, how do we preserve just relationships in general?
Wow, that's a good question. Preserving relationships as men. Again, I think that boils back down, again, in my opinion, to the whole communication aspect. And then outside of the communication aspect, I also think we have to be willing to evolve and grow just as men, and understand that we're not going to always have all the answers, and that's okay. But going out to seek those answers, that's just most that's actually more important than actually having the answers, I guess, initially outright. So just evolving and, again, making that commitment level and communicating.
What are your thoughts, Hop?
This going to be edited, right?
It's the unedited version.
Man, I'm going to tell you, years ago, somebody proposed to me that I should not be single because when I get older, I'm going to want someone to look out for me, take care of me, and vice versa, you know, somebody that I can do the same for. But like I said before, when you don't have the trust at that beginning stage, then you question what that end stage is going to look like. For example, when I was told that, you know, I'm going to need somebody in my early or my late stages of life to take care of me, I was with someone at the time, and I thought to myself, if I don't trust and you don't take care of me now at this stage, what is it going to look like when I'm 80 and 90 years old? And are my chances better at being single and developing my friendship so that I can have that support when I get older? Or should I put all my eggs in one basket and trust into one woman that will have my back and I have hers? And it's a hard question to answer when you're a single man.